I suppose I could have stayed home and baked cookies and had teas, but what I decided to do was to fulfill my profession, which I entered before my husband was in public life.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.